TE Connectivity's universal MATE-N-LOK terminal position assurance devices prevent mismatching and ensure proper positioning of terminals in TE universal MATE-N-LOK cap and plug housings. Low-cost soft-shell connectors offer a great deal of application flexibility, as they can be assembled with a variety of different terminals. These terminals have metal lances that deflect when inserted into the housing, then spring out once the terminal is fully seated, locking against an internal plastic ledge on the housing to prevent the terminal from backing out. If not fully seated, the lances don't spring out, and the terminal can easily back out, causing reliability issues or failures. This failure to fully seat can be prevented using a terminal position assurance device, or a TPA device. The TPA device is installed after terminals are loaded into the connector housing. It can only be installed if all terminals are fully seated in the housing. This ensures proper installation, and the TPA device attaches to the connector housing, preventing terminal backout and enhancing robustness against mechanical stresses. TE Universal MATE-N-LOK TPA devices fit existing Universal MATE-N-LOK cap and plug housings, with single row TPA devices for 2 to 5 positions available. The devices push on and latch in place on the housing after terminals are installed. This ensures terminals are properly seated, helps eliminate terminal backouts, and increases terminal retention in the housing. Adding these TPA devices provides the enhanced robustness needed in industrial applications, vending machines, refrigeration, HVAC systems, major home appliances, and many more. To find out more about TE Connectivity's universal MATE-N-LOK TPA devices, visit Mouser.com.